to Amy.
She would give you demonstration.
Yeah.
Okay, this is for your little sister.
Did you wash her up whenever?
No, the doctor kind of did that, but I got one shot before he really started cleaning.
Well, this will be pretty good because the last thing on this tape was the party the other night. And then this will come in right after. Yeah, I remember Lisa, she didn't have any either. She got pretty loud.
That's pretty tough, boy.
The hard part's when they don't actually finish. That's when you get all of it.
Was he wrinkled any at all?
Got too much paint on him to be wrinkled.
He was not wrinkled at all.
So he wasn't really past due then. You mean you weren't in there when she was doing all the...
Oh, yeah. I was there.
Looks to me like you could have held off four more days.
Would've been a prime candidate for a C-section.
Oh, we almost were.
I thought we were. I could hear those little ladies speaking.
Randy, you shouldn't have fed her so well these past few months.
Like Paul says, it's all those milkshakes and cokes.
Were you sweet craving?
Not really.
Drank a lot of coke.
Well, not a lot.
I
drank a couple of weeks.
A couple of what?
Weeks.
Yeah. My cousin, on her third one, she had the sweets craving. She'd eat candy bars like crazy.
I did. I wasn't really craving, but I was more hungry for
sweets
near the end. But not really.
Well, I'm acting a little. Let's see.
Okay.
See his hands and stuff. Oh, they got them all closed up.
We could be a drop in temperature this morning. You don't want a baby in there.
Little hand.
Now, this is when they say, whose hand is it?
Nearly as big as yours, Missy.
I say, who even knows?
I'll be a football player.
Don't bite your fingernails like that.
That's right.
Well, we were, like I was telling Dr. Ross in here this morning, quarterback
that
had
a linebacker. And tackle.
Yeah.
Look at those fingernails on that thing.
Most peaceful you'll ever be. unusual, is it? This would make a good video, come up with some song to put to this and go from that night when we were at the house and then to the party and then... Unfortunately, there's a lot of things he won't have any choice being like you. Has he slept the whole time?
The whole time. He cried a little bit.
He had a hard night. He's got to rest.
Yeah, he did. He had a rough
one. Did you sleep? Just home video, don't worry, it's not TV. What are you fixing to do? Gosh, she's 2 months old already, size wise. There's not really a lot of, none of Brandy's family's really big, are they? No, Ronald's not.
Yeah, Ronald's a monster.
Well, Ronald's big, he's not all that tall.
No,
he's
not.
Stocky.
I think they're all that 6 foot. But, yeah, they're stocky.
When's your mother coming? Gonna get the crowd going on.
Probably.
Here. She don't know what to do with the boy either.
I'll let her.
what?
I don't want to be on TV.
What? Or on it. It's just for her sister in England.
Yes, you're doing it for a good cause.
It's not going to be on TV. It's a band.
You wonder if Dad had a hair.
Blonde, too.
I wonder where he got that from.
Well, all the nurses said, hey, it's black hair.
Oh, his eyes are open.
Yeah.
Coming out, I said, black. Well, yeah.
You're in for semester?
You can't tell yet what color his eyes will be, can you?
Well, they're blue. Now. They
for 3 months, you can. That's usually they don't change it for 3 months.
Bet we have a green.
Do you want to get up here and watch this?
She's watching on the video. I don't get it.
Okay, when you wipe his eyes out, wipe them from this way out from like clean his shirt.
Is this his first one?
Well,
no.
They
got
his
brother. Yeah. Okay, he likes the camera.
That's better than his aunt's.
Neither one of his aunts
like this
thing. This is the new version. When you do this, change places on the washer. Get
a new spot.
Get a new spot. Oh, baby.
You're trying to be difficult,
Jason. Now, son.
Sound like Missy was last night.
Looks like he's in a straight jacket.
Thank you.
man. It doesn't have dark hair. This is four generations here. You say, Grandma, why are you so happy that I was crying so much? Now, see, really, I work for Sony. And I go out and show people why they're on buying the scene. Looks like you've got some volunteer babysitters already.
I don't have any trouble getting babysitters. I never did have a problem.
I think
they'll be fighting over. I want him tonight.
Are you sure?
What was it then?